Ladies and gentlemen, sit back, relax, and be entertained. We give you the Rio Grande Valley Children's Chorus in A Christmas Carol!
Good for you, Kevin. What a nice gift.
She's having her 11, but this is for all the odd jobs I did for her last summer. And I know just how I'm going to spend it. You know that bicycle at the window of Key's department store?
You mean the one they're giving away in the drawing?
That's the one. I really wanted that bike. Now, I don't have to. With this $100, I'm going to buy a bike just like that one in the window. I can see it now. There I am. Kevin Shepherd, flying down the street on that awesome bike. Yep. With this money, it's a done deal.
No time to dream now, Kevin. You've got to go to choir practice. Where are your sister and brother? Lauren, Jonathan, it's about time. Come on, you kids are going to be late.
Thank you. understatement of the year. I think we can do better than $30.25.
Now, Isaac, I'm sure everyone is trying their best.
Here's my allowance.
Thanks, Lauren.
And here's my penny collection.
Thanks so much. Every penny counts. Let me just remind you that the money we are collecting goes to our local rescue mission. They really need our help this time of year. They're filled with lots of homeless people now. In 2 Corinthians verse 9, the Bible says,
each man should give what he has decided in his heart to give, not reluctantly or under compulsion, for God loves the cheerful giver.
I'm always glad to give to the needy. What about you, Kevin? Don't you have something you can give?
I'm sorry, everyone. I really wanted to help the homeless, but it seems my funds are a little tied up this year. Maybe next year.
How do people get homeless anyway? They're kind of scary to me. They look so homeless.
Don't be afraid. They're just folks who are down in their luck. We that have need to give to those who don't. In fact, every time we help someone, we're really helping Jesus in his mission for the earth. In 1 Peter 4 verse 10, the Bible says,
each one should give what he has received to serve others.
I guess you could say we need to give it up for Jesus.
Give it up, give it up, come on, give it up, 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 give it
here tonight?
Sure, Mom. I'll be fine.
It's just like Kevin is keeping watch over our flocks by night. Just like the shepherd from the Christmas story. Hey, Kevin, what's that under your pillow?
It's a $100 bill.
Where did you get that?
Grandma sent it to me. It's my paycheck for doing odd jobs for her last summer.
What are you going to do with all that money, Kevin?
Will that bicycle for one of those keys to the parking store?
You mean the one that is black and gray with all the touring tires?
The grand prize for the Christmas story?
Yeah, that's the one. Now, I don't have to win the bicycle. First thing, Monday morning, with this $100, I'm going to buy a bike just like that one in the window.
Cool! Wait, but what about the mission fund? Aren't you going to give a little money to help out the cause?
If I give away even 1 cent, I will have enough for the bike. Other people can give this year. I really wanted the bike, Mom.
Sounds kind of selfish asking me.
And who asked you?
Enough talk, kids. Let's say our prayers for the night. We've got a big day tomorrow.
I'll pray. Happy birthday, Jesus. We are all so excited it's your birthday. Please bless Mom and Dad and Jonathan and me, and especially send home to Kevin so that he'll learn to be a cheerful giver and learn it's more blessed to give than to receive. Amen.
Good night, Kevin. Dad and I will be in the other room if you need us. Come on, Lauren and Jonathan. Let's all get to bed.
Good night, Mom. See you in the morning.
Thank you.
love missions on Earth. Girls, we need to get down to business. It says here that your choir is raising money for a mission fund. Is that true?
Well, yes, but it seems my funds are a little tied up. I'll give a big Christmas gift next year.
Christmas gift? That reminds me of the very first Christmas gift, that glorious night in Bethlehem, that the best gift of all came to Earth. This gift was not money, or a bicycle, or a toy. In fact, the best gift ever was a baby, Jesus.
He's so cute!
It's totally awesome!
The best baby of all time!
You're so right on, Tamara. Jesus is and was the greatest of all gifts. In Romans chapter 2, verses 8 to 11, it says,
"And there were shepherds living out in the fields, keeping watch over their flocks at night. And angels of the Lord appeared to them, and the glory of the Lord shone around them, and they were terrified. But the angel said to them, 'Do not be afraid, for I bring you great news of great joy that has come for all people today. Today in the town of David, a Savior has been born to you. He is the Christ, the Lord.'"
I remember a zipper yesterday.
For everything that was written in the past was written to teach us so that through
Thank you. 2017. See that child over there? Her family had a fire at her house. They, like, have no clothes. What a bummer. Remember Timmy? Well, he's a man now. He's, like, total famous for his giving spirit. He heard about this family's fire and has bought him a box full of brand new clothes to help out. Tim puts his gifts in action.
I see what you mean, buddy. That little gift to Timmy made so long ago is still working today.
Now you're getting the picture, Kev. And tomorrow the gift will keep on going. You see, anything that Jesus touches will grow forever.
Did someone say my name?
Tomorrow, you bring us the news about the future. What can you share with us?
Knowing about the future would be cool. What will I be like when I grow up? What will I look like? Where will I live?
Oh, we are Lord knows the future, but we do know our tomorrows with Jesus will be wonderful. In Matthew 28, verses 19 through 20, the Bible says,
therefore, go and make disciples of all nations, baptizing them in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, and teaching them everything I have commanded you. And surely I am with you to the very end of the age.
Our future will be an eternal life with Jesus, the Lamb of God.
Lord, I stand in the midst of a multitude.
today is December 25th, several years from now. Tim is getting older. Throughout his life, he has shared his love of Jesus with many people. He has given the gifts of food, money, and clothing to the needy. You might think his time of helping others is drawing to a close, but you would be wrong. He is still sharing the gifts of Jesus every week at the local rescue mission. See, the gift just keeps on going.
And going.
And going.
And going.
And going.
See, Kevin, one small gift can make a difference. Giving to Jesus brings his blessings to us. Jesus loves and blesses a cheerful giver. Now we must be on our way.
Don't leave. You angels are so cool. I want you to meet my family.
No, our mission with you has ended, Kevin. Remember to seek the guidance of our boss in making your decisions. He will lead you to what is right.
It's okay. I can always get a bike.
I think you're the best big brother ever.
Excuse me, Emily Perkins Shepherd. Congratulations, son. Your name was chosen in a cursive drawing, so it is beautiful, new,
fire. I can't believe it.
My, you are looking younger.
Believe me, it wasn't luck. I'm what you might call blessed. Thanks, Mrs. Keith.
And you gave me something to eat. I was thirsty and you gave me something to drink. I was a stranger and you invited me in.
I needed clothes and you clothed me. I was sick and you looked after me. I was in prison and you came to visit me.
Then the righteous will answer him, Lord, when did we see you hungry and give you something to eat? Or thirsty and give you something to drink?
When did we see you a stranger and invite you in? Or needing clothes and clothe you?
When did we see you sick or in prison and go to find you?
The king will reply, I tell you the truth. Whatever you did for these least of these brothers of mine, you did for me.
This Christmas, look to the past and remember the gift from Jesus to the world. Look to the present and realize that each day is a gift from God to use in the service. And finally, look to the future and pass on the gift of hope to others. Give to Jesus this Christmas and you'll be blessed. God bless us, everyone!